I think the man's a danger to the world. You know, his foreign policy, the state, his behaviour, the statements about women, the misogyny, and the statements on climate change, and then you get onto things like the wall, the statements about Muslims, and since he came here, he's insulted the Lord Mayor of London, and he shouldn't be invited here, and he certainly shouldn't be in Buckingham Palace.
Clearly, Theresa May shouldn't have granted the state visit. It's a misjudgment, I would have thought, by the UK Prime Minister, and it just shouldn't have taken place.